Yo, 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 wagwan to the people, them. ChannieB. Back with another video.
Okay,
so let's talk about this Meek Mill Drake beef. Right, it's, first of all, it's stupid. It's so stupid. Meek Mill has just released an album, right? Instead of him to be focusing on releasing his album, Drake is on the album. So you're telling me 2 seconds ago you were friends and now you're not talking. Drake is on the album, like, you're making money together. Yet you wouldn't be fighting. No, doesn't work like that. Meek Mill has less fans than Drake, we all know this. So why are you gonna pick a fight with someone who's bigger than you? Like, it's gonna make you lower, like, in social media, like, they're already making fun of you, Mr. Meek. Even my phone, it doesn't like it. So Drake, being a big man, did not respond to Meek's tweets. But Meek is like popping off on Twitter all about Drake, and we're like, calm down, Meek. Like, Drake is just releasing songs, you know. He's not getting into beef. He's actually making money. Like, he's releasing diss tracks that are much better than Meek's diss. Like, Meek Mill, what type of diss tracks was that? I can't even say it. It was poo. Like, come on, step your game up. Because Drake's making money and you're making haters. I know who haters are, like, supposed to, like, boost you up. And yeah, he's getting more, like, people are listening to his diss track just because of Pooh. Yeah, he's making money from that, but, like, why would you do that? Like, you're going out with Nicki Minaj, you're making money from music, you're living life. Why are you going to be stupid and start an argument with Drake? Why would you do that? It's pointless. And no one knows what's going to happen next because, like, they're just making diss tracks against each other, like Drake did back to back, stuff like that, like. Why? Basically, my word to Meek Mill and Drake would be like, squash the beef, get back to making music. Drake and Nicki make good music together, so we can't have a feud between them, especially because Meek Mill is in the picture now. Safari, take Nicki, just whip her and just pull her back, because, not whip her, like, lasso. Is that what it's called? Lasso? Lasso? Yeah, lasso her and just bring her back, because I don't know how you lost her to Meek Mill like that after so many years. Actually, that's never gonna happen now. Actually, Safari's never gonna get back with Nicki, but, like, Safari, you're embarrassing. Like, fix up. Chidi ching ching, could buy anything. Meek Mill and Drake. A wing from a fly. Just, no, mate. A wing from a fly just landed on me. Like, you know when I was just like, a wing. What the hell? A wing from a fly just landed on me. No, somebody help me. Come and take it off. I need help. I need my keys to pick it up. That was living. Wait, so there's a fly flying around with only one wing now. Oh, that was nasty, mate. Look at my neck, I got a carrot cake. Now here's the icing on the cake. I'm just getting started. Oh yeah, we got it.